What's going on, guys? General Dysentery here, coming at you today with some more Historic Brawl. So today we're going to be playing some Tiamat. We've gone full dragon tribal, got a whole bunch of ways to help get our dragons out for easier, a lot less, cheaper, however you want to say it. Got some good removal, got some small creatures, big creatures, mostly big. But we got a lot of different big dragons that we like to throw out and just wreak havoc and just kill our opponent with beating it in the face with big old dragons. My mana base is a little bit long, as you can see, just to have a lot of color fixing. Let's get into the first game. See what we can get into. Got two lane. This is a pretty decent hand. What's going on here? Me lately. Pass the turn. Sometimes we don't even get Tiamat out. I'm gonna crack my Terramorphic Expanse. Gonna find me a forest. Full rest. He's gonna explore. Got the commie war. We'll go ahead and foretell this doom scar. Pass the turn. Alright, Springbloom Druid, gonna sack a land, grab a land. Grab two lands. Ooh. Looks like he's hurting for land at the moment, since he used this as a land instead of a creature token maker. But hey. Alright. Pass the turn. Desert a beach and pass the turn. I have one of those too. And I'm gonna play me a Chromatic Lantern. Because he can just keep pumping stuff out, but that's okay. I got a Doom Scar. I'm gonna bring out Nicol Bolas. Good old Nicol Bolas. Sundown pass. Nicol Bolas the Ravager. And discard a card. Discards a land, which is fine. Spirited Companion. He's a doggo. Does he have anything else? Narset. Okay.
I know 88 ways to defeat.
That's cool. Narset's cool, but meh. Let's do Commie War. Tiamat attack because he can just swing in for that damage. Elspeth. What's he gonna go for? Alright. Fine with me. Oops, I misclicked. Still have to discard a card. Alright, we'll play a... Come on. Play a swamp. We'll go... Doomscar. Yeah? Okay. Makes me tap out, but hey, still goes off. Slow you way down. Make you have to restart. And then I get Okagachi made manifest. I'm gonna play Town Razor Region. Thornwood Falls. Pass the turn. Okay. Feldar Retreat. That's a good card for this deck. The only question is, okay. The only question is, how many creatures can you realistically pull out right now? And another land. Cool. Tapped. Will ruinous ultimatum. Like I said, with this deck, I got plenty of interaction, and he scoops. This deck, I can do a lot of damage with just board wiping. Favorite board wipe. Ruinous ultimatum. Oof. Don't even stand a chance when I use that. Love ruinous ultimatum. That shit is fucking beastly. See what our next game is all about. See well, who can stand up to the Dragon God. Here we go. Here we go. Got a Raphine. Gonna be conniving son of a bitch. I see it. I already see it. But hey, this is great. This is good starting hand. And we'll do Barra's headquarters. Raffine. I'll do a mountain. Arcane Signet. And Minion of the Mighty. Da 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 da. Ooh. Godless Shrine untapped. Ledger Shredder. Ooh. We'll play this. Tapped. And we will not go attacking. Why swing for one? Mountain. And we'll just pass the turn. No attacks. Hopefully I can start drawing into some more mana though. Or something. Kill that Ledger Shredder. Conniving. Nice. Hold up and pass the turn. Need to get some more mana though. Well, the skies are clear. You're gonna keep swinging in. Card for a connive deck. Gets himself a plains. Ooh, Esper Sentinel. It resolves. Settle the wreckage. Go find yourself some lands. And then that does nothing. Okay. Might be a little slow, but hey. Slows him down too. Why not poke him with a cobalt? Mana to play with. Hey. That helps. Hey, Ledger Shredder. Welcome back. And Raffine. Fair play to you, boys. Fair play. Oh, hey, Kaito.
If the powerful won't help, I'll do it myself.
Creating an unblockable ninja. And I'm gonna play me a Dracoseth. And foretell a Doomscar. No attacks. Good though, 1-1 unblockable. That's a good little thing for this deck. But I'm waiting till my next turn and I can ruinous ultimatum. Really, huh? Fateful absence. That's okay. Yep. Yeah, drawing more dragons would be helpful. All right.
I'll be taking that now.
Oh. That's unfortunate. That's not too bad, though. And I'm actually not gonna pay the two. Tell that and pass the turn. Save that for Corvold. Which I would love to run out the ley line. I actually still can. But let's go ahead and use him to sack that. Draw a card, plus one counter. Oh. We're just playing a removal game here. Alright, we'll pass the turn. Removal on removal on removal. For both of us. But I'm hurting for lands. But you didn't say please. Was helping me a lot. Making a ninja.
Our eyes are everywhere.
Just because I can't gape anything or stick anything. Yeah, I'm just calling this GG's. Because I can't even get a land to save my life. It's a great game. just a lot of back and forth, a lot of removal, a lot of destruction, and a lot of me not being able to get lands. But, c'est la vie. We'll just run it into another game. What are you gonna do? Still gonna run it out. All right. This is good. This is really good. Starting out with a ley line. Excuse me. Play world tree. And I'll start dropping mana rocks on his insteps. Ooh, you need a treasure. Chandra. Oh, this is going to be a fun deck to play against. Reliquary Tower. Pass the turn. Careless Celebrate. And we'll just play a mountain. And pass the turn. So I can play at instant speed. Geode. Scrying. Ugh, as much as I would like to keep that on top, I need land. Turn. Next turn, I'll bring out Lathless. Yeah, there's Chandra.
Let's start at a sizzle and see if you make it to the inferno. No pressure.
Play that tapped. Oh, man. I would love to use Grandmaster of Flowers to slow him down, but my best bet is going to be Lathless and then Inferno of the Star Mounts. There ain't much counters. I am taking damage, but it's okay. Oh, yeah, let's do Inferno of the Star Mounts. And just use these guys to take out this Chandra. 2-6-6 is going at Chandra. Yeah, they're flying. Uh-huh. Fine. Get some more treasures. Ooh.
I'll try to come back for you.
Will ya? Voracious dragon. Ooh. Rapacious dragon. You have a dargon too? Ooh. I have more dargons than you. Play a watery grave tapped and a grandmaster of flowers.
Let your soul be a wellspring that nourishes the world. Perhaps learn some.
Swing in for 11 in the air. Keep Lathless open. And the turn. And here comes Chandra again. Yep. Yep.
If you haven't heard of me, then get ready to meet my flames.
I'm gonna try and kill something. Okay. Okay. Fine. Gonna kill Lathless now? Yeah, that's okay. Not too worried about it. I love Lathless, but she's a small cog in this plan. My turn. Yeah. Damage. Alright. Sacred Foundry tapped. Let's go ahead and run out Tiamat. And these are the dragons we love to find. Old Gnawbone. Bladewing. Gnawbone, Bladewing. Terror of the Peaks. And Korvold. And why not? Zeotora. Normally, Lathless would be the other one, but because we have Lathless in our graveyard, we'll just go ahead and do that. Kill off Chandra again.
Fizzled out.
And hell, I'll even target Tiamat with, or actually I'll target my Inferno with that. Get him pumped up a little more. Doesn't matter if they kill Tiamat or not. Okay. Fine. Oh darn. Put her back in my command zone. She's mainly just a tutor for this deck. Even though she is my commander, she's also just a tutor. So it's not a big deal if she dies. It's not like they have Ur-Dragon in this game. And he scoops. Looking at my hand, I would too. Because next round, it would have been Bladewing, the Risen, to bring back Lathlis, then old Gnawbone. Just start swinging and gaining a bunch of treasure, and yeah. Use Korvold's ability to, whenever I sack a treasure, pump him and draw a card. I've done this, I have a paper version of this deck, and it's not quite the same, because I don't have Zeotora or Terra of the Peaks in it, but same kind of thing. Old Gnawbone, hit face, treasure, Korvold, sacking treasures, game, pumping him up. Do it. Ooh. A graveyard deck. Let's see. It's a decent hand, but I'm going to have to mulligan. So I can't get into any mana or ramp. I'm not getting any ramp, so I need to get a different hand. Come on now. Alright, mulligan this hand. Better. Better. Yeah. God, I love Wash Away as a counterspell. For these kinds of games, for commander games, Wash Away is just beautiful. Come on now. Riveteer's Outlook. Crux of Fate. Ooh, that's great. Another one of my favorite board wipes. Just love that art too. I don't have any red, which is unfortunate, but well, that can be easily changed now. He wants cards in the graveyard, but we're going to try and keep him from being able to cast Muldrotha. I have a similar card to that. We'll go ahead and grab a Mountain to get Dragonlord's Servant on the battlefield. Says Fabled Passage. Saw that coming. Who else saw that coming? Everybody? Yeah, everybody. Pass the turn. Topiary Stomper. Ooh, fancy. I have a fancier one of those. Ah, Settle the Wreckage too. Oh, it's beautiful. Bring out Kyoto. And we'll make our little Dragon Lord Serpent indestructible. Indestructible little goblin, and he can't attack or block, so we'll just swing in. Pass the turn. He's got one. He needs one more mana to summon his Muldrotha, which I'll just wash away. Okay. That was a choice. World tree. Unfortunately, I can't do anything about this right now without tapping my white sources. But we'll just go ahead and swing in. Swing for four. Hit him in the face. Because I want to save the wash away. Knowing him, he'll probably go for one of these board wipes. Hopefully. Non-creature, non-land from it, yeah. So either Settle the Wreckage, Crux of Fate, or Heliod's Intervention. We'll see if he's smart and goes for Wash Away. Crux of Fate, alright. That's fine. That is fine with me. Got your 6 land drop? Eh? Dig up, alright. He's gonna tutor it. Woohoo, he's got another land. Next turn, Muldroth is coming out. Reservoir Kraken. Okay. Fine. That shouldn't count. That one shouldn't count. Oh man, I need more mana. Man, no blacks whatsoever. No black source whatsoever. Decline. Swing with Kyoto, Soul of Kamigawa. I want a counter. Yeah, there goes my graveyard. Not like I had anything to recur any of that anyway. It's all nothing anyway. Nothing special anyway. What's your plan? I know you're thinking hard. Yeah. Yep. Obscura Storefront. Okay. Deserved. Okay. That's unfortunate, but hey. Swing in with Kyoto. Go ahead, swing out. Settle the Wreckage. I won't tap your Kraken this time, I promise. If he swings in. Yep. Do it. Yeah. myself 3 lands. Toxrill, the corrosive. Okay. Sacred Foundry, untapped. And we'll play a Phyrexian Arena. And pass the turn. My creatures are gonna die, but yeah, Muldrotha. I mean, this could be worse, but it could be a lot better. Could have gone a lot better. I'll start drawing. I'll wipe the board again next turn. Yep. Gonna die anyway. Time wipe and fearsome whelp. Welp. Swing for one. And by Heliod's intervention. Ren and seven. Okay. Makes a tree folk. Sir Conrad. Nice. Dragon Speaker Shaman, action, no attacks, hold up counters, here goes my graveyard. Some damage to me. Throw that whelp in front of him. Yeah, this Muldrotha deck's beating my ass. For sure. Tiamat again. Those are the five you want to find with this deck. And we'll pass the turn. What's the plan, bud? GG's, bud, GG's. Take it all to the face, because it does not matter. Well, that's okay. Montrotha, he got his engines up and going way before I could, so, you know. That's alright. But this deck can do a lot of interaction and a lot of stuff. I mean, if I would have gotten another board wipe or anything like that, that would have been even better. But what are you going to do? Alright. So we'll just go ahead and show you one more time. Give you a good look at this deck one more time. I mean, it could have gone a lot better with some of these games. But once again, you got a lot of good stuff that we can just start throwing out and just start blowing up our opponent with, and a lot of stuff that we can use to our advantage. But as of right now, we'll call it a game. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you in the next video.